first and foremost, I think any 20-year-old that puts pressure on themselves to change the world has probably already failed.
Yep.
So that's number one.
Yep.
Number two, time is your asset. Of course you can die from a rare disease. Of course you can get run over by an elephant. The problem is, that's highly unlikely. So I think the next thing after not putting the pressure of changing the world that I would say to a 20-year-old is to use time as their advantage, because that's what they have. So listen, watch, learn. I would spend a disproportionate amount of time in my 20s surrounding myself with people that I admire to be. What does that mean? Take a lot less money, live a lot more humbly, to be employed or work for free for that person that you want to be in the future.
Right.
Time is your asset.
Yeah, absolutely.
The one thing a 20-year-old has over me is 20 fucking years.